Yeah.
Look, when you have a team with a work ethic like that and add on their energy and the aggression they showed, you'd have to say the win was fully deserved.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.